Why I'm always cooking the best food. All time to get there for you, Lynn. $6,000, same as Josh, very good.
Happy?
Yes.
Quite husband. Yeah, well played. You're a better player than six. Right, time to place the chase.
Well, 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 Lynn. Josh can't believe it's not. The 18's still there.
What's my name, Taylor? $6,000. And a laugh off, please.
£1,000.
Thank you. Oh, very good. And a half off?
£54,000.
Have a chat with Josh. Lynn, thank you. Josh.
It is completely up to you. If you take $1,000, I do not mind. I just need someone back here.
Yeah. Up to you.
Okay, thank you.
That's the tough thing. That's what I said to me, you know, that's where we're in danger then, running out of play, and then we clean ourselves into the corner here in scene four.
$1,654,000. I think I can take a six.
Two with a six. No, you've got six player with a better all day long. Okay, Chaser.
Six on the end, I think she's a very good one.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, in for $6,000, the chase is off.
Here we go. Here's the first question.
Which Ian Fleming not? Takes its title from a haiku poem that James Bond writes for a Japanese haiku. A. Diamonds Are Forever. B. Thunderball. C. You Only Live Twice. You put You Only Live Twice. Yeah, it sounds very prophetic, doesn't it?
Yeah. I honestly don't know what haiku is, but I'm afraid I'm not familiar with it. It was a cool guess at the time.
Don't answer it.
Set in Japan, Donald Pleasant played Mozart's in 1967 film. Nancy Sinatra sang the theme song, Me Pass.
Great tune. Here's the next question.